Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Miguel Fernandez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today's Friday, November 15th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Miguel. Today in history on November 15th, 1777, the Articles of Confederation instituting perpetual union of the United States of America are adopted by Congress. Now let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch we have Italian chicken, cheeseburger, crunchy celery sticks, carrots, banana, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Miguel.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee Candle sales are ongoing. So sell those candles. The Thanksgiving food drive ends today. Any student to bring in a can will get the dress down for free. Classes, K through 8th, who collects the most items win a popsicle party. Thank you for everyone who participated in the food drive. Also, on November 25th to 26th, we have a science camp. The theme is dressed like a mad scientist. The dress code is a lab coat, goggles, button-up shirt, scientist hair, and suspenders. There's also a grand prize for the best dressed scientist. All participating scholars do not have to pay for a dress down ticket. Additionally, the theme for the November writing contest is Who is Your Superhero? Now, let's go to Weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Miguel. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 83 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorm. Now, let's go back to Miguel.
Thank you, Ernst. Patriots, don't forget your Pat's expectation. It represents, present yourself positively, kindly toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats, Ms. Latigua, Ms. Escaro, Ms. Santisteban, Ms. Kane, Mr. Bonilla, Ms. Cavalita, and Ms. Richardson. You had the correct answer to the trivia question, which was which Disney princess kissed a frog? The correct answer was Princess Tiana. Now, for today's trivia, in the Jungle Book, what kind of animal is blue? Teachers, send your class answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a fabulous Friday, and remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.